Shinnevir.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest. And have them bring a car.
Is everywhere.
Some of these ragbags look familiar. I swear I saw my old landlord begging for coin.
Don't look him in the eye. More trouble than it's worth.
What was that sound?
I'm not feeling all that well. Boots so tight.
I hope it's not the gloom.
Nah, streets seem cleaner in Dayport.
Of course they're cleaner.
Killing all the animals, I suppose. The gloom's still here.
Can't read, but I can smell shit all the way.
We arrested that woman painting Iron Trident over the posters of Old
Tyrant,
Northcrest.
Tyrant, you folk skull.
Oh, Tyrant. What's a Tyrant?
The painter got a week in the stocks, right?
Go ask her yourself.
Down come the chess pieces one by one. Lost is the king of blood and men over none.
To rest. The baker closed down all of a sudden. His bread was stale, but at least it was bread.
Didn't you know? He was hanged for graven crimes or some such. You ask me, he was behind on paying his special taxes. Ten Northcrests we've had. Ten! And this one's the worst of the lot.
You can't blame him for the gloom.
Oh? How about that his watch of thugs in uniforms?
I don't know. You listen to him talk? He believed in what he was doing. Running this place takes a firm hand. He wanted to improve things.
Aye, he's so proud of his improvements that him and his firm hand haven't crossed the river in a year. Like I said, worst of the lot. Steady work. Throw in with the Red Blades.
Me? A mercenary?
There's nothing to it. Find yourself a weapon and start raking in the gold.
Not for me. I can't stand the sight of blood.
You can't eat ravens.
Why not?
Bad luck.
Bad luck doesn't taste so bad after a quick roast over the fire.
You can smell the river from here. I wonder what they put in the sloop.
Why'd you join the watch?
To keep this city safe and all that sleep. What's your excuse?
I didn't like the idea of starving to death.
Oh, what's next?
Starving.
the rumors.
You taking the officer's exam?
Not a chance. The men hate the captains even more than the commons hate us.
It's cold out tonight.
Friggin' ragbag called me a taffer.
What's that mean?
I don't know. Something bad, seeing as he spit.
Put in the sloop. Rats everywhere.
Huh? What?
A friggin' body! I've been hankering for a fight. You'll be sorry for this. I'll make sure of that.
I bet he's hiding over there.
Huh? Body? Who did this? Alarm! Finally, some action. You'll answer this. Where are you, scum?
He's lucky he's not here.
I know you're close. I can smell your filth. Luck. He no doubt ran off by now.
Don't let your guard down. If he tries again, I'll be ready.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it. Not the gloom.
rock's teeth.
You know what I miss? The sound of horse hooves.
Now you're talking.
It's been months since I've had a bowl of horse.
I would have went for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Garrett. Shit. I see you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know? Fine. Forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness. Not to mention the Thief-Taker General's black tax, squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it? Okay, so here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again. You mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves. One of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, the best way to that place is through the old chapel. And don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah, get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
I have something. Might interest you.
It's the crows. A whole matter of them, crying for our spirits.
They're singing the tale of Baron Northcrest, the tapper who locked us in this iron cage, all in the name of progress. Old Iron Boots aims to bury us, but the crows know better. They know a storm's coming our way. And when it hits, we'll see who's still standing. Northcrest wants us to be patient, but we've waited long enough. The city's sick. Let's not die with it. Come together, friends. Come together. Lockdown. Gloom everywhere you look. We can only rely on ourselves to make things better.
Weather's turning.
Is having to piss 15 times at night.
If you... I have something for all your nefarious needs. Stick to the shadows.
You'll love this, right?
The Black Ops tried to evict Mortimer.
Now there's a job I wouldn't take.
Of course, he went off on them, so they beat the tallow out of him.
Well, he had it coming.
And then they pitched him in a cart. He wasn't even dead.
Another night, another gloomer. Someone talking to himself by the clock tower.
That's how it started with the upstairs neighbors.
How'd it finish then?
I came to the barrack. Didn't go back. Not feeling all that well.
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes or their ears. Luck wants nothing to do with this city.
The old chapel on Morningside, the court of the Queen of Beggars. A fine piece.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here? Seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best tried to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my beggars found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you. Come to keep an old woman company? A small fortune for the less fortunate. Stay a while. You wish to speak with me again? That's very kind. Let's take some tea together.
Sirs, we've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
At least the dead stay in line.
Shit, this grease gets on everything. Hungry, Ezra.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet
that
and wait
more
when ship's
than
done,
his
will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
I'm starving.
When this is all over. This damned city.
Who's making a clamor?
We've got trouble.
I'll find the friggin' bastard.
You're over there, hiding in the dark.
Stay sharp. You could jump from anywhere.
Hey?
Stop! By order of the Baron's watch!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
All I need is one good opportunity. Shit, this grease gets on everything. It's going on forever. I'll be glad when this is all over.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
I need to sleep.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
One more for the Knacker's Yard. The General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Off you go, you sorry bastard!
better you than me. Wreck Jenny's tears.
And the nag she rode on.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Dumb as before, then. Must go green on the first day. Second,
they don't come back.
Used to dump bodies over the city wall. Until the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man there was. And the flies.
Oh, yeah? Well, we were told to torch them at the sides of the streets in the quarter. But after the Candlemaker's place went up too, had to make it a crime. Poor old blue. Tough times. A little higher and I could reach those hooks.
Break's over. Let's get the line running again.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. But watch making a good case for it here.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate. It hurts.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Shot than old Duke ever was. This is all over. Streets aren't quiet anymore. Eddie Dobbs, hunter extraordinaire. Should have been born a sir, not a servant.
Chewy coffee beans. I'd kill for a cup.
Taken more than 100 dead each day this last week.
Don't say. Gloom crushed more shit out of the city than the rich.
And the rich are starting to drop now too. The general will be pleased with all the cleaning up. Extensive cuts to wrists.
I'll assume self-inflicted.
One's dead as much as the next. I would have said.
It's tiresome, but recorded
the cause of death can help us to assess the spread of the sickness.
I see Dobbs has stuck a few of them with crossbow bolts. You're recording that too, sir.
Don't try to be clever, Watchman. It doesn't suit your face. Or your job.
Get back to your duties.
Before I relieve you of them.
Give me a locked door and show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit.
Another with signs of heavy opiate use. Infected sores from injection use. Poppy milk, perhaps.
This factory is a metal coffin. Should have been buried.
Huh? I won't be next. Not if I find him.
What?
This one's been dead longer than a few days. Stretches to the eye.
One of the Baron's high callers. He might have something useful.
manipulation of eyes and ears and so forth. Abuse. Poppy milk, perhaps. This is torturous. He's still around.
This one's been dead longer than a few days. Scratches to the eyes and ears, as expected.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to palm
that
ring.
Oh, hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you. No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggared or buttered up.
Ah!
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone. She's not coming to live with us.
Keith Taker, General, sir.
There you are.
Excuse me, sir.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just going to get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. Stiff drink. Gold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
That was 3 days. Hey, up.
The bet was until the general beats someone, not up and murders them. Double or nothing. Hope it's not me.
The general wanted that ring, all right. What was that about? Still, didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we...
Are you winding me up?
In a pinch, you could use a pig gut, tied in a knot.
I'm here with my hands on a dead man's arm. You're telling me about your brother tying his dog to a knot?
No, the pig gut, not the... Don't be having a go at my brother. Pass on.
He always said she hated him. She might need a bit of consolation.
Too much to hope that he cleaned it, I suppose. That's a strong box? Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other. Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest.
Cornelius.
And a new best friend. But it's not over until I get out of here.
Swear I heard the general yelling.
If he was, then we're better off out here.
I'll go in. You owe me, Vlita. God, you can green holes.
Fucking duck notes, a miserable lot of you! Bring me a gas split! I'll take the door down myself!
Freezing.
Been lucky so far, but I'll flush you out! Show yourself!
I promise you a quick hanging!
I'd sneak out here to hunt the big rats when I was younger. It was abandoned back then.
Since the Baron moved all industry across the river to Cinderfall, it's his dream. Automation, he called it. Or metal in misery, you'd hear them say down the taverns. Oh, before we made it a crime to mouth off about the Baron.
This damned city. You'll be sorry for this. I'll make sure of that. Stay sharp. You could jump from anywhere.
Huh? Yeah! Ah! Oh!
Sounds like the General's men finally found the switch. It's a wall of good night. Can't say I missed this place.